Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.